to turn on or turn off automatic sample submission potential threads in Windows 10 Home. Open Settings, click or tap Set Menu icon, and then click or tap Settings. Select Update and Security, and then tap Windows Security. Select Virus and Threat Protection, and then on Virus and Threat Protection settings, tap Manage Settings, and then scroll down screen. On Automatic Sample Submissions, tap Switch until on to turn on or tap Switch until off to turn off. Do you want to allow this app to make change your device? Tap Yes if you sure. Send sample files to Microsoft to help protect you and others from potential threats. We will prompt you if the file we need is likely to contain personal information. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.